Transported I the depths of his love and covers me there with his love. And covers me there with his love.
Oh, the Lord is good. And all the time? Let me ask a very honest question. Who's enjoying himself serving God this way? It's better than sitting in the pew, isn't it? Yeah, we thank God for this. May the name of God be lifted high. We are trying to get some things to our people raise and we step out, the things we are taking that place. But before we do that, I want to call Charles here, Charles Wambua. But even as he comes, I want to tell him who we are and what we do. Let me come up after what I can do. What do you say to Charles? Let me tell you something, you guys don't know how we made it here. Where is Mike? Is Mike here? We had requested some guys to, we had written a letter to request to come and do the service here. But I want you to see that. Then the MTC main, can I see you? This is not just for him, but for you to know who is where. So, MTC main, can I see? They're here, the able men and the beautiful ladies here. Then MTC Manza, can I see you? MTC Manza? Yes, that's the same group. Then there's a group of even as far as you know, then the last group is not the last, but not the least. But we have the MTC Machakos Teachers College. Machakos Teachers College in Kwapi. Yeah, the abbreviation is Machakos. Then the last one, of course, we have, thank you very much. We have a couple of them here, and we thank God for allowing us to serve here. We are heading to the rescue center. Yeah, right now. Catalogy, right? We reached that. By the way, we thought we should start with this place. Thank you for having us. What if probably you could have a say a comment before we go? Yeah.
Then tena. Only for some of the ones that are too open, probably at once a cousin. Huku tunasemaga ukifanya kazi ya hospitali hata kama unalipwa hata kama ulipwi directly you are serving God. Kwa mara mingi ukifanya kazi ya hospitali you are serving God. So ni kwa sababu unahudumia ule mtu hawezi kujihudumia ama ule mtu ana uwezo wa kujifanyia kazi. Kutoka kwangu ninashukuru sana na ninawahimiza ile kazi mmefanya leo, Mungu atafute njia za kuwalipa. Naomba na ninajua tutaendelea kushirikiana. Ukipata nafasi, come. Umekaribishwa. Lakini leko mali tulio nyingi. So use the normal procedure, barua kwa ofisi. Then come. Tunaongojea na kutoka kwangu nasema shukrani.
What do you say?
Amen.
We'll sing one stanza of a song. We pray for the hospital guys and also for the Wambua, the kind of people who have accepted that we do the mission here. So we pray. I'm sure some of us we delayed. We are just.
Sendeni askari watu wa Mungu. Yesu yuko mbele, tumwandame juu. Ametangulia, Bwana vitani. Twende mbele kwani ndiye amini. Twendeni watu wa Mungu. Yesu yuko mbele, tumwandame juu. Jeshi la shetani likisikia jina la Mwokozi litakimbia. Kelele za shangwe zivume pote. Ndugu inueni zenu sauti. Tendeni askari watu wa Mungu. Yesu yuko mbele, tumwandame juu. Heri kundi dogo watu wa Mungu, Rama Baba yetu lile tufungu. Hatutengwi nao, moja imani, tumaini moja na moja nyingine. haya mbele watu na si njiani. Inueni mioyo na nyisifuni heshima na sifa yake mfalme. Juu hata chini sana zibumbe. Tendeni askari watu wa Mungu. Yesu yuko mbele, tumwandame juu.